hi everybody. It's like pale right now, and let me show you. See all of that? It's pale. And I would like to say that that is a lot of snow. And this video is about something else too. He is a parachute diving. Wait, wrong one. Okay, he is a parachute. No, let's try. Let me see if it's better for you. So you can see that. See? And I have another one. So, how you make these is, well, you need some yarn, doesn't matter what color, and you need a coffee, one of these coffee things. I can't remember what they're called. If you do, write down in the comments. And you need a little pulsing. The best thing I use is the Omega because it's white. And so you cut little holes, four holes in there. One, two, for those four. And I tie the yarn to there in a knot, a tight one. Then I tie it to the army guy's leg, and you are the perfect parachute. And I threw this down the stairs, and it was awesome. So, if you want to make something like this, just do it, make your imagination.